Moving in. Race 8 of the night here at Adelaide. Last few being locked and loaded. And we're right to go. There's the light. Boss McLaren, 250. Box 6, the fave. Racing. Good line out. Boss McLaren, second and third last away initially. Waikiki Big Girl began well. Waikiki Big Girl's going to drive and lead. Boss McLaren in a bit of strife around the outside. Mini Mac the second. Valide third and three away. Connor Allen. Then Boss McLaren from Patrick Francis. And Double by Design. But down the back, it's Waikiki Big Girl. Out a bit over a length here on Mini Mac. Make it three quarters actually. Then Valide up to the turn. Waikiki Big Girl still led. Mini Mac's moving up. Mini Mac and Waikiki Big Girl. Waikiki. Waikiki Big Girl's beaten Mini Mac, third home for lead, and then we had Connor Allen in a photo with Patrick Francis for fourth. Boss McLaren copped some bad interference on that first bend, was one of the last ones in. The time here around 30 and 20. After the running of race number 8, numbers are 1, 7, 5, and fourth home is 2. 1, 7, 5, and 2. Waikiki Big Girl, back from her 600-metre run last start. So she's been able to drop back and hustle through and find the early front. Has been too good for Kevin Bewley. Number 1, 7-second Mini Mac for Brian Stiles, and 5-third for lead, Michael Stewart. 1-7-5-2, race 8 at Angle Park.